This butchery demonstration video has been developed by AHDB Beef and Lamb as part of their meat education program, an accessible and free to use educational resource. Full details of the program can be viewed at the end of the video.
The lamb leg roasties are produced from the leg and chump of lamb. We remove the H-bone and the tailbone from the leg in one piece, and then by following the seams we will remove the top side, taking care not to cut into underlying muscles. We then remove the shank by a square cut and remove the femur by following the contours of the bone. And then lastly, we remove the kneecap or the patella bone. Once this is done, we start to trim the joint of all excess fat and connective tissue. The fillet is also removed. And now it will help us to remove all excess fat. We removed a little fat pocket next to the rump and thick flank, and also the big fat pocket on top of the silver side bordering onto the heel muscle and salmon cut. We continue to trim all excess fat, arteries and connective tissue. The top side, we remove just excess fat and gristle and square the joint. We turn the muscle over and trim off any remainders of fat, connective tissue or arteries. And once we've done all that, we turn the muscle back over and cut it into halves and into halves again to create lamb leg roasties. The remainder of the leg we cut now in half, and as you can see, the thick flank sticks out a bit, and from there we take our first portion of lamb leg roasty. And then the remainder of the leg can be cut into individual portions. These portions are ideal for barbecues or mini roasting joints for smaller families. And as you can see, out of this leg we have produced 13 lamb leg roasties plus a lamb shank and a chateaubriand.
AHDB Beef and Lamb has launched the Meat Education Program, an accessible and free-to-use web-based educational resource for the whole of the meat industry. It aims to help you to enhance both your knowledge and understanding and provide you with certification. It is targeted at the whole of the meat supply chain, including learn how to debone and break down beef and lamb carcasses into primal cuts, and how to cut primal muscles into retail and food service cuts. Learn how to produce cuts that deliver a more tender and consistent eating quality. Learn how to recognize different beef and lamb cuts and understand the best cooking methods for each. Learn about new cuts and how to identify opportunities for these products on menus. learn about cattle and sheep production, what the different breeds are used for, and the names used to describe different types of animals. Learn about carcass classification and the factors that can affect meat quality. Understand the difference between service and hospitality and learn how to read your customers. Learn about the different meat cuts, specifications and what they're used for. Learn about the meat industry in general, the various stages of the supply chain and understand the different terminology used. Learn about different cuts of meat, where they come from and their use in the different industry sectors. At the heart of the Meat Education Program is an innovative web-based platform which can be accessed via AHDB Beef and Lamb's trade website. Online assessment and certification are available free of charge for the theory modules. The three practical beef and lamb modules will be assessed at the learner's place of work by highly experienced butchery professionals. There are 16 theory and practical modules in the Meat Education Program, and each is supported by must-read study materials, free to download, that have been produced to help learners achieve optimum results. You can track your own progress online while you are logged in. The website will highlight which assessments have been taken, results, and any certificates that have been achieved. To register to start using the Meat Education Program, or for further information, visit www.qsmbeefandlamb.co.uk/MEP.